We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
The short version, the cop is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken? Dad, you should look at this. Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cop.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned hospital line on the other side. The car dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there.
They're taking people and using them.
And what if we can't get them back?
Then, I guess we're all alone out here.
ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Okay, we're almost at Baird's coordinates. Welcome to Azura.
Last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
Light.
Remember, it's a big locust burial site in this island. If you're hatched, you're gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up, we can fry the swarm from orbit.
Seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few COG secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. Could be useful.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off of Zuya alive.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
Only one left!
All right, that's all of them.
Baird, confirmed. Azura burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's damaged.
All the more reason to get the hammer going by.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way. Silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
Find out. Jumi, open up!
down! It's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from you.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. See? Dave gets it. Okay, let's... Silo.
Under here.
Man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Thank you. Gotcha!
Got it!
You two push ahead.
Copy that. Watch it, swarm. Oh shit, carrier. Drones, we can use those reinforcements right about now.
Condor's almost within range, Delta. Okay, kid, reinforcements incoming. I've got Guardians or DR1s. What do you want?
One of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it.
Down this way. Oh,
okay? These headaches.
I'm okay, all right? Let's just find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the hammer going by.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way. We found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
That's good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
Push it up!
side. Looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from you.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. See? Dave gets it. Okay, let's...
You're going down!
So much for a silo.
Under here.
Man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Got it.
few more up here. You two push ahead.
Copy that. Watch it, swarm! Oh shit, barrier! Bro, we can use those reinforcements right about now!
The Condor's almost within range, Delta. Okay, kid, reinforcements incoming. I've got Guardians or DR-1s. What do you want?
Secure the area. The others with us. Let's go.
Acknowledge.
Nope, locked.